Ramos favors high-intensity workouts, which are based on functional movement. What this means is he focuses on core strength and targeting specific muscle. Ramos has publicly flirted with the idea of making a sensational return to the Santiago Bernabéu over the weekend in the wake of Eder Militao's likely season-ending ACL injury.